Although to be more accurate, it was Murugard who put it into the net. Had to keep his composure.
再放小球，再来，都无效，1比11，所以最终呢是4比2啊，恭喜许昕呢打进了瑞典公开赛的男单决赛。
用那鞋底儿嘣一下，能防住。大家看看这个球，啊，这个。
In a million moment. Top edge. Did you get his racket on it before it touches?